Well, the Louisville Water Company is bringing back the history of the 1860s.
The company is reliving the past by renovating the original pumping station. It also is opening a waterworks museum documenting one of the finest examples of the industrial agriculture in the country. Our Colin Mayfield has the story.
Well, the country's oldest water tower and pumping station brings 153 years of history back to life with the opening of Louisville Water Works Park.
And now, we flash forward 153 years to 2014, people still come to this place.
People have been coming to the banks of the Ohio River to see this visual landmark, bringing together innovation and technology in the name of clean water.
We are back to our original pumping station where those giant Cornish steam engines helped to pull water and push it coming out of the Ohio River.
Restoration of pumping station number one began in January of last year, finishing just last month. It's the first full-scale interior renovation of the property since the 1970s. And Friday, Louisville Water showed off all the hard work.
The room we're standing in now is going to be available for the community for weddings, receptions, corporate parties, family reunions, anything you can think of.
And just steps from the pumping station, local children open the Waterworks Museum.
Cut the wave!
Featuring history from a time period many of us know little about.
People did not drink a lot of water. A bath was a luxury. Running water in the home was unheard of. And so it was really some visionary individuals that realized that for this community to thrive, we had to have a clean public water supply.
Louisville Water says they want the entire community to enjoy the history that's embedded into this historical landmark and live it through their preserved facility.
The Louisville Water Works Museum. And in that museum, you're going to see 160 years of history and 160 years of innovation.
Now, beginning this Saturday, Waterworks Park is open to the public beginning at 10 a.m. Inside Waterworks Museum, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.